with Don Bosco Prep junior goaltender Max Schwarz. 13 saves, the shutout, no goals, 0-0 tie with Seton Hall Prep at Prudential Center in Newark. Max, what happened out there?
You know, two strong teams go against each other. You expect these low-scoring games. You got good people, George Wiener, John Campo. They're doing their job. D's doing their job. Forwards just, I feel like we got a goal called back. I felt like that was definitely in.